My kids won't sleep because they're terrified of the Easter Bunny. And like, I can totally relate. I've always been scared of the Easter Bunny. It's like this big bunny guy that comes in your home and poops jelly beans. I may never sleep again.